Hey guys, it's Mikey, and welcome back to some more Flashback
Friday. Flashback Friday!
New Star Wars. I have some of the names cut out, because the PlayStation doesn't even know what it's called.
It's the Masters of Teras Kesey, I think.
Anyway, we just tested Kesey? This, because every time we Flashback Friday, we test it for like one... like minute, and then
just to get the buttons down. Yeah,
so then half the episode isn't how do I play. So I chose Boba Fett for the first one, and he has a gun. He pulls out the gun and he can't shoot.
Unfortunately, he doesn't shoot.
Teras Kesey, I guess it is.
See, look. You know, Boba Fett, he can pull out his gun. He pulls out his gun, and then punches with his gun.
Yeah, well, that's what you do with a gun, isn't it? Round one. That's how you're tough.
Look, watch this.
I got a lightsaber.
Watch. He punches with the gun. Wait. Look, he's punching with the gun.
Oh,
what? Dude.
How'd you do that?
Yeah, I think I just need to get a combo or something. I did it when I was crouching.
Maybe I have to get really close to do the gun. I wonder if they'll do like a Mandalorian game. They got it.
Oh wait, I don't even have the gun out. There we go.
Use the whole snook.
Except the lightsaber does more damage, right? And then Boba Fett can't even do any more damage. Seeing if I can.
That was weird. I saw it. I saw it too.
Yeah.
Maybe it's like back forward. Like the whole Sub-Zero. Okay, how'd you just win both? Let's try somebody else. You're gonna use Boba Fett again?
I'm gonna figure out the mystery of the gun.
The mystery of the gun.
Look.
Okay, wait. I got a gun too.
What's your... did you pull it out?
Yep.
I did it when I was crouching.
Oh, wait a sec. If you go like this, I can actually grab you, I guess. Hit you with my gun.
Ah, so close.
People screaming in the background. Hey!
Thank you. How do you block?
What was that?
It fell off. It jumped off.
Well, it didn't jump off. I think I just held the directional pad back.
Mm-hmm. It fell off.
Yeah, but that's how I blocked. I don't even know who she is. Alright, I'll go with this guy. Remember him from Return of the Jedi?
Luke Skywalker.
He's one of the guards.
Round one. Fight.
I got a big old hatchet.
Let me off the ground, please.
No.
You just kept doing this. You can't stop that.
It's only a hatchet.
Punching him like
no.
This. Dude, look in the background. Look at the giant AT-AT.
You call the AT-AT? Mm-hmm. Isn't it a Mad-Out Walker?
Oh, yeah.
There's so many people that call it, like the younger generation calls it an AT-AT. I always called it the Ad-At Walker when I was a kid. I think we had a big debate one day about what it was really called. Hey, I'm being distracted here.
Yeah. I think I won. Because you weren't paying attention.
Alright, I'm gonna go. Let's try this guy. Just like on Tatooine.
Luke Skywalker versus Whore.
Whore.
Round one, fight!
Oh, another weapon that you wouldn't use. Oh, this guy's awesome. No! What? Oh, the old Jedi mind trick. Oh my god, look at your health and look at mine.
Round two, fight.
Sword. Oh, what? How did you win that? I had you like completely empty and I was still nailing you. You wouldn't shoot a girl, would you?
Can't.
Oh! Nice.
Is that Kylo Ren or is that Darth Maul?
I don't know, but I like this weapon. Princess Leia.
Why does Princess Leia have a double-sided lightsaber?
Oh, she is a Jedi. What's with your... Did you see that?
Yeah, you just immediately killed me. I'm gonna do the same thing you did to me.
You wouldn't kick a girl in the face, would you? Okay, let me get a hit in there, please.
Perfect. Yeah, I got the perfect. And I fell off last time. weapon. This is not fair.
No! Yoda and
R2. I was hitting the wrong button.
Yoda and R2 are watching from afar. No! Oh, come on!
Yes.
I wouldn't have drowned in that little. Oh, there's Yoda's hut.
You just like fall backwards. You step one step.
Okay, I guess I'll be this girl.
Drowns in this space.
I don't know who she is, but I'm gonna beat you with her.
Take the dope side of the lightsaber now.
Princess Leia versus Arden Lynn.
Arden Lynn.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, this is cool.
Oh.
Okay, so she doesn't have a weapon. Oh, she got like a crazy arm though. She got like a. She got a crazy glove. If only I knew how to use it. No! If you're not gonna get up, I'll stomp you. Yes.
Arden Lynn win.
Look at that arm.
Round two. Fight.
No. Come on. There. Good old stomp. What? No.
Stab in the face. I'm not sure that's how you use a lightsaber. Just. You don't use it like a knife.
Oh, that was cool.
I have my lightsaber out.
Don't ask me how I did it. Whoa. I don't know what that was, but that was pretty cool. Okay. No. No.
Knockout. Get up. I win. Again. That's it for this episode. Flashback Friday. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Flashback Friday.
Bye, guys.